Destination, the US Embassy in downtown Cairo. A few dozen Egyptians and Syrians vowing support for dictator Bashar al-Assad and brotherhood to each other.
It's a small crowd but pretty vocal, and within the demonstrators the son of an absolute political heavyweight, Gamal Abdel Nasser, one of the founding fathers of Arab nationalism.
We are against any attack on any Arab country, on any Arab people, and we are here supporting the Syrian people and the Syrian army.
His father helped overthrow the Egyptian monarchy in 1952 and was president of a short-lived union between Egypt and Syria that ended in 1961. He maintained tense relations with Western powers during the Cold War years. For some, old ties die hard.
We support the government of Syria and we are not accepting any foreigners, people to entrance to Syria to fight with the Syrian people.
He's Egyptian, but many are Syrians, standing for an off-key rendition of their national anthem.
So tell me your view of President Bashar al-Assad.
He is very, very, very nice president. He is very good.
The march comes up short. The final few yards to the US Embassy are blocked. They pose at the barricade, chanting praise for the Assad regime's feared Shabia militia. Her face painting speaks for itself. I love the Syrian army and proud to be Syrian, she says. Most seem to agree they haven't seen evidence that Assad turned chemical weapons on fellow Syrians.
Day to day, people only talking.
The protest may have been small, but it would not have been possible without the tacit approval of Egypt's military rulers. Carl Penhall, CNN, Cairo.